Learning to listen to behavior is tough at first because we like to give people the benefit of the doubt. But if you can't trust their words, then why are they still in your life? What are their actions telling you? If everything they say goes against everything that they do, then they don't really mean what they're saying. If you take away their words and only listen to their actions, do you still want them in your life? Integrity is a standard, not a bonus. You deserve to be treated with love and respect, and anything less than that is settling. When people show you who they are, believe them. People who love you shouldn't make you feel bad all the time. There are amazing people out there, but you will not attract them by having people who treat you terribly running your life.